have four people, but I would just like to have a steady, normal campaign.
Dang,
maybe you and Cage. Maybe you and Cage could have an insane.
No, I don't think he wants to play on insane either.
Oh, if he doesn't, then okay, let's do insane. Does this matter?
That's what I like to hear.
I thought you were just saving it for Cage, but if he really want to do insane, then okay, let's do it.
No, I don't think he. I think he would just want to play it. I'd have to double check, but I'm pretty sure that he just wants to play it to like continue on. Me, like, yeah, I'll continue on insane. Okay. Are we looking at the same thing here, Juan?
The prologue.
Finally today in New Ephira. Sorry for the echo.
Yeah. Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are.
Fucking cold, dude.
Including the most encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Which my favorite character, Baird.
Dude, have you seen him?
No.
Oh my god, alright. You'll see. What to do. Yes, sir.
Alright, let's do this. Is that Dom?
I don't know.
Yeah. Young Dawn. Then raid the lab. Command wants the hammer of Dawn. Command gets the hammer of Dawn.
Alright.
Move! Oh shit. Oh what my.
Moving gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
Got
indies!
Up top! Take him out!
With the retro?
Get in the
you,
cover!
You fool!
Dang! You guys are accurate. What the fuck? Why are they only shooting at me?
What?
I was behind cover and he still shot me. There's no way I could have killed him. Wow, man, this is gonna be pretty hard.
It's even harder when we don't know what's going on.
Honestly.
Well, at least we don't have to see the cutscene again.
Moving gear! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
Ow.
Fuck you. Oh wow, the retro seems pretty accurate.
Get in the cover.
Oh!
You see, right? What? That's what I'm saying, man. That dude's insane. Were you behind cover or you're still like hidden?
Dude, I did not want to take cover. I wanted to hide behind a rock.
Wow. I was in cover and that dude still shot me every single time he had a bullet in the chamber.
Oh, dude, the bots and all that, we were all shooting at him and that sniper still didn't go down.
Honestly.
Moving gear! We're only gonna get one shot to extract this plan! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
I'm like hiding right here behind this rock, I'm not even taking cover.
Say, I'm just gonna bust out my pistol.
Got it, up top! Take him out! Take him out! Get in the cover!
God damn, finally! It took like three clips to take him out!
Take cover!
Dude, that freaking sniper is hiding behind the damn pool.
Oh lord.
Drop him, hurry!
Fuck this, dude.
I'm going in!
Really, no! He's running! Get him! Oh Russia. He's just baiting us. Oh, what?
Oh my goodness. Alright. We'll try two more times, and I feel like we're gonna have to fucking go down difficulty.
Hardcore?
Yeah. Because it is pretty fucking crazy.
I thought there was only one guy. He was running back, but then the guy on the left just came out of nowhere.
I thought you saw both of them. I was like, alright, I'll call out every guy. That's why I went shotgunning, because I tried killing that dude on the right, so that if I killed him, I can stay behind cover still and then get the dude on the left.
Yeah.
Oh, we have frags! I thought they were smoke.
Yeah, they look like smokes.
Get in the cover! Nice shot!
Oh, God.
Thanks, Don.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a nade at these pansies.
Drop him, hurry!
He didn't die! Oh my god! Oh. How did they not die from a nade?
Keep pushing, tower's just ahead!
One of them just fucking flinched!
Come on, the major's waiting!
Dude, I'm gonna pick up this Marksa.
More Indy!
More Indy!
Fire in the hole!
Aw, oh, dang. I fucked up that bro. Oh, I didn't.
Get around and flank him!
Wait, there's one guy on the right. Oh my god. The recoil on this guy.
There's an ammo bag right here. Yeah, I'm gonna get that Marksa's.
Yeah, I have it. It has high recoil though.
Alright, well, we can do it. Now that we have a feel of how this fucking campaign is, we're gonna have to play this shit as well.
And we have a checkpoint, so that's good.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower!
What?
Cleaner, our match is lit.
Oh man, I guess there's no Carmine, because when we're looking at the characters online, I didn't see one. I just saw Cog.
Yeah. There's no D Carmine.
Shut up, you bitch.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up.
Yeah, Dom, you first.
Obviously.
You
too, take left.
Ah, oh, we have to go left. YOLO.
Oh my, dude.
Is that the mortar?
What the freak? Yeah.
Oh, that was a flare.
Okay. No, that's not the... Oh. Machine gun over there.
This is Joe, we can kill him.
Well, they're going to the right. Why can't we go to the right? I hope he's the only one.
Oh my god. He hits hard.
Hey, the Ranger's counting on us! Get up there!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Don't let him pin you down! Move up! Move up!
Stay there. I got it.
Okay,
I think you have to come here. Oh no. I don't have any nades.
I have needs.
Yeah, if you want to work your way up here.
We have to throw it in there?
Yeah, you have to throw it in the room.
Frag out! Frag at this! Nice! Now get through that door! And don't mind the mess.
There's nades right here.
True. Dang, fucking scrub land. Wow, I can't believe I didn't see that. I looked up at everything. I was like, oh, I don't have any nades. Alright. I have yet to shoot this gun. I just want to see what's up.
You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate. With that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go.
Ooh.
All right, you know the drill.
More grenades. Here's some more ammo for DeMarxa.
Then we ghost.
Some ammo.
Captain.
Wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse.
Do you have a Nasher or do you still have the Retro?
I have a Nasher.
Labs up ahead! Take him out!
I think, honestly, I think snipers are gonna be our best friend on Insane.
Honestly. Alright, we kill him. Oh, let me refill ammo before we leave. Oh my.
Whoa. What happened?
I got ammo right, and then right when I jumped, I just got shot.
It's okay. We made some pretty decent progress.
Yeah.
Alright, we're in. Let's go.
Let's go.
Labs up ahead. Take him out.
Fire in the hole!
Alright, we're in! Time to rendezvous with the Ranger! Come on!
Are you sure, Dom? Is it safe to go out there?
Honestly.
No more ammo.
There's an ammo crate right there.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, fucking Hoffman. Oh, it's monster.
Oh my,
oh my god.
There's a turn.
Nice to see you're not.
Oh, he's off the turn.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these.
But he's still alive, though.
Private, he just called Dom a private.
Indy! Indy! Coming from the left!
That was a weak nade throw. That's more like it.
Oh my god, he's back on the turn again. And he died. We get more ammo, man.
There's ammo,
we're pretty good.
There's an ammo box right here on the right.
Oh, okay. I went back for the other one, but it disappeared.
Good one! Keep it up! Keep it up!
Okay. It's right here. Oh, you already got it? Oh, no.
I got this one on the left.
Alright, you can take that one.
Huh.
Don't mind if I do.
That lab is open. Oh, okay.
Step aside, Robin. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay,
son. Well, looks like we're switching people.
Right behind you, Major.
Unless they want us to defend. Those sons of bitches!
Is that why they left us this giant turret?
Oh shit.
Oh wow.
Very nice.
I don't know if it's a bad idea to be on this turn.
So far, so good.
Starting to rush. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. It was a bad idea to be on the turret.
Oh my god, they do an aid. I died.
Oh.
That nade exploded quick.
I feel like these bots should go out there while we take cover. They seem pretty invincible.
Honestly. I don't even want to face a big fucking
like a big boss, like
a boomer or anything.
Yeah, with the car.
Like yeah. Just anything in general. They're not even a boss. It's like a boomer butcher,
or a Brumac.
Yeah.
Or a berserker. Or shall we run? Oh, I can't jump over for some reason. I might die. Oh no, I feel like jumping over the barriers is like, it seems pretty too slow.
Yeah.
Get up, soldier.
But only 2 years later. We died. Game over.
A new horror. A new enemy. A new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is going to need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna take this a little slower. Hopefully Gurmez dies.
That's the convoy!
Is it is Gurmez? Oh lord.
Oh my god, wretches.
Die!
Oh my god, no! What the freak? Come on, Kim!
Good one. Dang, the wrenches are just tearing shit up. Seriously, 4.0 looks doable, one.
What do you have to do for Seriously 4.0?
Everything. Beat the game on insane. Just to start it off. And then it's like, get ribbons, Those some other stuff.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, control.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay back here.
That's the convoy. Go
over there.
Look out! Look out!
You're those goddamn things! What the hell? What the hell?
Don't you get on.
Who's that?
Out of the way!
Come on! We got this!
Oh. Well, I'm sorry, but...
Move up! Move up! Assist the colonel!
They know the hammer first.
Oh my...
What? What?
Ghosts don't work for shit on that thing!
Look, I found a collectible. Oh, there's a boom shot over here.
I'm one hit dead.
The hammer of Dawn's all the way over there.
Here's a bolt, so he's probably gonna headshot. Fuck it, I'll take one for the team.
We got the hammer.
No!
You.
I picked up and I was already gonna go undercover, but they shot me from behind.
Yeah, I think they spawn infinitely until you get rid of the spider. So you just run for it?
Yeah. We're just car mines for crying out loud. We're just measly old cogs.
Yeah. We have infinity lives because there's a bunch of us.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Imagine a game where if you die, you have to start like completely, completely over.
Oh, shit!
I
No, oh, get away, you fool!
Come on, Kim, take him out!
Oh, I'm dead. I fucked up hard. I didn't even think there was one on the left. He didn't pop out for shit.
I was just more focused on the one on the right.
Honestly, that's all I saw. Dang, they make us use all our ammo just on two people. Like, I understand we have less health, but, like, at least make them not fucking have on a bulletproof vest. Our fucking, what's that perk called in Call of Duty? Fucking flag jacket.
Oh yeah.
I fucking threw a nade at one of them earlier, and he just flew.
Almost there, control.
Oh shit!
That's the convoy.
Look out! Look out!
Where are those goddamn things? What the hell is this?
Oh my god, we have grenades. Throwing a grenade over there.
Alright, we killed the one on the right.
Come on, we got this!
That's right, you piece of shit.
Oh, he's moving forward.
Fuck myself. I can't do anything.
Assist the colonel!
Hey, when I picked up that collectible, did you get it too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Corporal, is that hammer?
I'm gonna go for it. run for it.
On it! On it! Soldier, secure that hammer!
I'll cover you.
About it. Oh no! Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take cover, one cover at a time.
Baby, walk our way to it. Do we haven't finished the fucking flashbacks, dude.
Wow.
I love it.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, Control.
Oh, hold it.
That's what we call it.
He's still alive? I threw a grenade
over
there.
That's what
I'm
saying.
Come on, we got this!
Bum rush that pussy.
Move up! Assist the colonel!
Alright, I'll pick up the boom. I'll try to clear him out.
Okay.
Bigger.
Oh my god.
Soldier, secure that hammer.
Aw, come on, dude. That cover is not big enough for me.
Oh, Lord. It's like the bots on our fucking team aren't doing shit.
They're not, they're just taking cover.
Yeah, and then they're just fucking blind firing and shit. When are they gonna take one?
They have
the
same
team?
Power. Oh, dude, they have auto aim.
Almost there,
shit.
Oh, shit. That's the convoy.
Well, Julian, get used to seeing this all the time.
Honestly. Did the dude on the right
die? Yeah. The one on the center.
Come on, we got this!
But I like how Anya and Hoffman are over there and they're not attacking the one over here.
Right. That's it, we're gonna do it this turn. We have to play it nice and slow and calm.
Well, I'm taking cover behind this truck.
We need something bigger!
Shut up, Anya.
Soldier, secure that hammer!
Who the hell is shooting me?
What happened?
Nah, I'm still alive. This dude fucking basically almost killed me with a fucking bow too.
Let's go! Who's up next?
Oh my god. I can't cover you.
I'm behind the water fountain. Dude, there's a mulcher down here.
I think I just killed myself.
Yep. Nope. Yep. Nope. 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 Nope.
Are you dead?
No, I'm good. I just have nothing for anyone. All I have is my fucking shotgun.
Fire Jennifer, Julian. I'm right here behind the van.
It's only him. Oh, they're spawning. Watch out.
God, is he still alive?
Jesus, I have no more ammo.
There, he's dead.
Watch out!
Hey. Hey,
oh, my lord. Oh, I'm really weak. What the fuck?
Oh my lord, Julian! Oh!
Oh my! Did we at least get a checkpoint when the first one died? I wasn't paying attention. I'm not sure if I, like, did I kill you?
No, I think it was the wretch.
Dang.
There's no friendly fire, right?
I hope not. I don't know, because I did shoot both of y'all. All right. Well, let's find that out right now. Shotgun to the face. Oh my lord! Dang. Well, we did pretty good.
Yeah.
Don't make me! I think it's...
Look out! Where are those goddamn things? What the hell is even happening? Oh, yeah! Hey! Come on! We got you!
Fire in the hole! Come
on, Kim. Rothman, you're over there.
Move up! Assist the colonel!
Man, I'm gonna save these names.
I can't party!
Guns don't work for shit on that!
Taking baby steps.
We need something bigger!
Corporal, there's a hammer on the door! In that van!
On it! Soldier, secure that hammer!
Alright.
Get that hammer in here, enemy!
How did he not die? Get out of the way on you!
Hey, if we stand behind cover long enough, I think the boss will eventually kill him. Dude, literally, you were on top of the freaking grenade and you didn't die?
Dude, they have that black deck, dude. I don't make a run for it to the top.
Oh my god. I was following you. It's up here. There's a mulcher right here.
Alright, I'm not gonna waste this boom on him. Don't have a clear shot. I think you're safe to get that hammer.
Yeah, he's crawling.
Oh, leave him down, they won't spawn if he's just down. He's still alive. Hey, don't be throwing no glitch fit.
There we go.
Retreating! Nice work, soldier!
wrenches are gonna come up here right now.
Oh, what the heck?
Julian.
I'm gonna have to protect you.
Oh, watch out, watch out. There's a dude right there.
Good shit. There, I thought I died. I was about to fucking.
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Strive and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Well, good for you, son.
I'll be back when
no!
I.
No. No.
Oh lord.
Oh, man.
Well, at least we have a checkpoint.
All right, you heard the problem.
I need a random gun off the floor.
They're coming right at us.
There's a mulcher right there.
Oh shit, look out. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Is that a boomer?
Yep.
Oh my
god. Oh my, never mind. I died.
Oh my lord. There's four of them, dude. I'll have his Nasher and pistol, and then the Mulcher I picked up.
The hammer Don has infinity ammo, couldn't peek my head that much. Dude, even the hammer of Don, it's not that strong against
them. Right. They fucking walk in the ray of the sun.
Oh man, this is bad!
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
You're coming right at us. Use the hammer.
Dude, it's just us two and this Gomez guy, or Gurmis.
We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Well, I think Gurmis is a girl.
Oh my. Oh, is it?
This is insane!
Oh gosh, I fucking melted.
Oh, watch out!
Oh my. I'm shooting him from behind. Come on, Gurmis, get him!
Alright, apparently the mulcher doesn't fucking work.
Boomer. Come on, Boomer, I'm shooting you with this.
Watch out. Voltic's working his way up to you.
What is that thing? Who the hell here?
Quiet.
I'm shooting at the driver and he's not dying.
Shit! He's dying! Another one!
I don't have any ammo for this.
Oh my lord.
Oh! I literally have nothing going on.
Oh, come on! Not even the freaking goddamn hammer of Dawn didn't take you out.
Dang. I literally only have shotgun ammo. What the heck? I should have never picked up that boom. There's like four freaking ammo caches, but no ammo. Like, I don't want to pick them up just for freaking pistol ammo.
It doesn't give you a boom shot?
No.
Well, I mean, if you could try to pick up the boom shot ammo from the boomers.
True that. Oh no.
Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
Thank you. Oh, good shit, Juan. I'm out of ammo.
Right here. Oh my lord.
Oh no!
Did you die?
No, but I don't.
Aw, oh, come on, dude. It's the stupid drones. They're like right there.
No, I found a cog metal.
Oh, did
yeah,
you?
I was about to pick it up, but. But it couldn't.
Pick it up when we come back.
Alright.
I mean, we're getting this. We're slowly getting this.
I don't want to say I know how I feel when people in the army are at war when they don't have any ammo.
Don't let them inside.
Cover right up. That's a hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push them back. Push them back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
How are you yelling?
Boomer dies. Dies.
This dude should have fucking long hauled my ass. He Hail Mary'd
what?
Me. Wow.
And this is just a prologue, Julie.
Honestly. We haven't even gotten to like the new threat.
Oh man, oh, man.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Right out. Right out the hammer.
Oh, I got three of them.
Oh shit, look out! Push
him
back! Push
him
back!
What?
They didn't like the fact that you got three of them.
I got like three in one! Okay.
Dang, did they Hail Mary you?
I am assuming.
Nah, I straight saw the boom shot coming to me, but there's nothing I can do. I had the mulch in my hand.
Oh man! Oh, it is back!
Alright, you have the corporal. Don't let him inside!
Oh, the hammer! Oh shit! Look out! Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting!
Boomer's aiming at me.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my goodness.
Oh my, I just died too with the grenade.
Wow. We can't even get past to the second reaver.
That was the only closest thing we got to was the Reaver.
Yeah.
I feel like the Reaver would have been the end of this.
Honestly. Alright, I feel it. This is it. Just like the last one.
Alright, you have the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Where's the hammer?
So I'm doing it, but the hammer doesn't want to come out sometimes.
Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Not gonna happen! Keep fighting! That all you got?
Oh, this is insane!
Do not let
me have
no
more. Oh, I don't have any ammo for you.
Boomer's coming here.
I have nothing!
It's okay. There we go. There's boom shot ammo right here near me if you want to come get it.
Oh, I don't want to die.
Oh my.
Whoa!
What?
I was already reloading the boom! Now we both died. That Nate didn't get a twofer.
We did.
Oh, yeah. They can get both of us in one Nate, but we can't even kill one with one.
Oh, man. Oh, man. It's bad.
All right, you have to
cover right now. Put the hammer. Oh, shit! Look out! Push
him
back!
We need some goddamn reinforcements! Wow, the boom is too far. We're good, we're good.
The boom shot's like right there.
What is that thing? Who the hell's here?
Oh, I can only pick up.
Oh,
okay, watch out on this little fucking thing.
Oh, dude, okay, never mind. I can't do it. I feel like when the second one comes down, I have to move because he's always aiming at me in that one corner.
Alright, alright. We were solid.
Oh,
that boom's right there on your left. Like, I have no.
Oh my lord.
Oh,
come on, Germis.
Oh, there's
that boom's like right there next to him.
Yeah, I'll try to get it. It's just that one on the.
There we go. There's another one. Right,
yes! There. I have six clutched. Alright. Start moving one.
Who the hell here?
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. He shot it towards me. I'm moving.
Yeah. I can't get a clear shot on him.
Oh, what?
Ah, there's still a third one. Alright, alright. We're getting it. Dang.
We're mastering it. It's all...
I just can't believe that there's a third one. What the fuck? Alright, I had six boom, but I only landed like one. I'm gonna save them. Alright, I guess we're gonna kill... You can get those three guys coming out of the hole, and then we're gonna kill the two boomers that come out of the wall in the middle.
Oh, man.
And then we'll let those last two walk up to us.
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Can't fight it.
I could only kill.
There's a boom shot like right there, but I'll get it later.
Oh, that dude's coming up.
Boom shot right there.
Oh, I'm at max capacity.
Damn, this dude's coming up to us.
Come on. Why? Why me? Gurmis is like right there in front of you. <He is.
laughs> That dude straight walked to us.
He's like tired of your shit now. I should watch there be a third flashback after this.
Right, there probably is. Scourge and then the fucking the queen. Right? Yeah. They're all fucking soloed too.
Oh man, this is bad.
Alright, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Come on, there's a hammer. Oh shit. Push him back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Oh Lord.
Oh, killed myself. My bad.
No, you're good. Might have left to leave us alone, man. It's not even like fucking Hoffman does anything to help us. For real though.
Could have let this Kim.
Honestly.
You know, all they had to do was just open the door. Right. That's it.
Oh, man.
We could have all went in, man.
All right, you heard the
Reapers wouldn't have gone inside.
Oh, shit. Let's go. Push them back. We need some goddamn reinforcements.
All right, one boom is dead.
He ran into that.
Alright, boom's coming up.
Oh, he's aiming at me. Oh, yeah!
Whoa. I'm out. Oh, no.
Yeah, he's aiming at me. You're good. I have nothing. Okay. Oh. Wow, we.
I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
What? What the?
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergency.
Are they showing the death of every cog?
I guess so.
Like many of you, I was only a child then.
Well, now we know how all the main characters survived. They straight fucking threw away the cogs' lives. Oh, so this is current events then. No, how long did the war last? forgot. Oh, okay, this is Gears 3.
I know, probably more. Oh, so we skipped Gears 2 then?
Yeah. Remember that fucking fortress that we had to defend?
Yeah, yeah.
Get up, you slut.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
Come on up. Any good weapons around here?
No, just the Lancer.
Bernie.
I gave you a goddamn order. Get on that wall.
Shut up.
There's on, Hoffman, Lancer ammo right here if you need it.
Okay.
Unless you want to grab a roommate, I suggest you climb that ladder.
Alright, alright, alright.
Shane saw your way out. Get on that wall.
Just keep firing, man!
Now clear out! Don't let any more out!
Oh, I wanted to shoot the barrel! Oh my goodness! Dang! I guess I'm just gonna throw a nade down there and hope I hit a barrel. Please spawn us up there.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna be down there again.
Porque... Okay.
How do we do this?
What is that? Oh, there's a boom up here. I'm not picking it up. I couldn't resist. Oh, my shotgun fell down there too.
Give me that.
It's right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wretches. Wretches. What? Come on, dude.
A wretch killed you.
A wretch and then an explosion from behind.
Oh, okay.
Like from the artillery and all that shit.
And then I guess we can. Once the prologue ends, it's gonna be like 2:30, give or take. Oh, okay.
Oh, wow. I missed you on
this. Bernie, I need some help over here.
Get to the other side and help Digna. Come on,
Gears. Go, Bernie, go up there. Sorry, you're taking it like a champ. Go, Bernie, go up there.
Get up that wall. We got the
wall. Well, I died.
How?
I don't know, I guess. Something hit me from the side. I was trying to cover.
You think they're shooting from down there too?
I think so, honestly. But like from the very far back. Yep. Alright, this is the last time I'm ever picking up boom. Because...
Oh, the wretches are still alive. Thank you. Damn, dude. Lancer won't even take him out.
What the heck?
Dude, Hoffman's on the other side. Come on, Hoffman.
What? Did they tag a nade or something? Oh, there's...
No, they threw it.
Oh, okay, there's nades on that, right where I died, too, so... Dang it.
I thought that was Bernie that went out there.
No, I just wanted to get rid of that boom.
Oh my god, come on, I just Bernie came in.
Oh my goodness.
I hope this is the last flashback. No, judgment comes out.
I fucking missed.
Oh my god.
No, leave Boo down. Wow. I got decimated in one shot.
How'd you die?
Boltic. Those one down right, so I was shooting at him, and then the one on the right just picked his head up and dome scoped me.
Yeah.
Richard is still alive. Both
of them. Oh.
Who the fuck eats a boom shot?
I was like, did they survive that boom shot?
Alright, so far there's two. How are they shooting me? I'm behind cover.
I think it's from the side, because I'm killing the ones on the side that are out there.
Damn, that dude fucking rolled away. Damn, there's a mulcher right there too.
I think he's dead. Is that all of them?
There's a crap load of ammo over here.
Should I use a turret?
Use the turret, no match! I'll cover you!
Damn, how bad I'm going? Is that a blue mac?
Your eyes do not deceive you.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. Show me what you do.
Unarm yourself, you.
Is that another one?
What the fuck?
It's okay, we got this.
Look out! What the hell?
Is there a corpser? Oh, this was after they killed the queen. A brave
group of soldiers. Dang, then they defended it for a while. Finally ended our locust nightmare.
Yeah, because didn't they have to go to that ship area campaign and do all that other stuff?
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety, of family. A world finally at peace.
Who's that?
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, red flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
So it begins.
The wall's closing!
Go. Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall!
We're almost there!
Get down! We gotta get inside the settlement!
Yeah, we're saving this for another time.
Yeah, that sounds good.